Like many things normally, as well as in pathology, when you see something grossly that looks white, it may be white because of the presence of collagen and fibrous tissue. It may be white both grossly, as because scars are white, as well as microscopically. Here is an area within an ovary that has a fairly well-defined configuration. Here's another one. Here's probably another one here. And this is a corpus albicans. Corpus albicans. Alba means white. These are white bodies within the ovary. They're white because they contain a lot of fibroblasts and collagen, just like any fibrotic or scarred area might do. And they are the remnants of the yellow bodies or corpora lutea, which involute and develop fibrous tissue after their 2-week lifespan. These are white, both grossly and microscopically, and this is exactly what they look like. With time and with age, these things become whiter and whiter, and they basically represent every corpus luteum that has served its purpose and is now involuting. Look how the majority of the tissue within a corpus luteum is kind of white, is kind of perhaps hyalinized, and every now and then you'll see perhaps some fibroblasts in here. This is a corpus luteum that has served its duty and is now fibrosed, like we are all going to be someday ourselves. Thank you very much.